friends. My wife is a decoupage artist, and she kinds of does decoupage on a lot of whiskey bottles. And one of the challenges which we face while doing the decoupage is we have to remove the corks of those bottles. And sometimes the nice bottles have the weirdest of the corks. Like one of the bottles which I have today is Antiquity Blue bottle, which is a very nice blue color, you know, very trendy bottle which we have. But the cork is very untidy, and how to remove it actually, it's very important how we can remove this. So this cork comes in two formats. One format is where you, once you take this off, this black color plastic here, so it will completely come off. And there is another one. The second one is once you take off that plastic piece, the another piece which is here which needs to be removed is this kind of plastic comes in. The cork, entire cork is sealed. So how we can remove this as well? So first is that, you know, first is safety is first, and a lot of people tell you that you need to use some screwdrivers or something like that, but no, I think the easiest would be to use a knife, which I use. So safety is foremost. So I would suggest that wherever you are removing this, keep a cloth so that the bottle should not be moving. It should be still, completely still while you are removing the cork. So we'll start it. So I'll place some old cloths first and place the bottle in a direction so that, you know, it should not hurt. And slowly and steadily, we'll start removing it with the help of a knife. So I'll try showing you. It takes approximately 30-40 seconds to cut this plastic piece. If you see, this is one of the formats where we don't have that sort of a plastic cap, and so this comes off easily. So voila, so we have this. This one is ready. So now I'm gonna talk about how to remove this plastic cork. This is the kind of a bottle which has a long plastic screw. So once you remove this, so this bottle cork comes in. So there are four pillars here. If you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4. I have already cut two. Actually, I have cut three. So one is remaining, just to show you. With the help of the knife, I cut all these pillars. So the last part, I am trying to cut, just to show you. So if you see, once I cut all these pillars, this thing comes off, and I just need to take this off with the help of a knife, which is not that difficult. The lower part of this cork, I use scissors. So this is easy because this is, you know, you can see there is a space, so you can put in the other part of the scissors and you can start just cutting it simply, slowly and steadily, and it's not gonna take more time. So this is done, and here it comes off as well, and your body's bottle is ready for the decoupage. So it looks lovely, and you can just take off, and probably you can use it for different purposes. I have put some lights in this bottle. It's looking really nice and lovely. Thank you for viewing my video. Thank you all.